Hey, what's going on, everybody? Welcome back to another Two Smart Assets Friday FAQ. I am Danny. This is Chris. Chris, what are we talking about today?
Man, today we're going to be talking about the difference between natural and forced appreciation. Okay? So really what forced appreciation is it's an increased value of an asset due to an investor's actions. So this is not influenced by the market forces that we can't actually control. Really what this is an investor, you know, doing renovations or increasing the NOI, and that just results in a natural property appreciation.
Okay, so that's forced appreciation. Now when we talk about the actual natural appreciation, really all that's happening there is the values and prices of these properties are increasing due to the supply and demand and maybe what's happening in that market. Maybe the job growth's happening, maybe the population's going up, people are just driving up these prices, there might be not enough supply, too much demand, things like this, to really just bring those prices up of the properties in that market. So really you're not doing anything to influence these personally by, you know, doing the renovations like Chris talked about for forced appreciation. These are just natural things that happen in markets. So it's good to know the difference between the natural and forced appreciation. Chris, you got anything else on this?
I'm good.
All right, we appreciate you guys tuning in. We'll see you guys next week.